two trend lines. The concept of trend lines is you usually get three in a change of trend. Three trend lines are a pretty strong indication of a change of trend. If price breaks one trend line, it should be plotted ahead. If it breaks one trend line, it has a very high tendency of going to the next trend line. You can use it to determine your targets. It becomes a trading system on its own.